Do I have to get naked people for you to remember my name? It's Lynn from Snot.
Yeah. I gotta get through this shit.
Straight up.
Mama told me that there'd be days like this.
Straight up.
You know, it's easy to forget what my purpose is.
Straight up.
Just when I feel like everything's cool, my drama starts resurfacing.
Straight up.
And all that drama, it's hard to not let it blind you. Well, you gotta put that fake shit behind you. Don't let your enemies remind you about that time you fucked up. My boy would've told you to shut the fuck
up.
I see fools laughing and I wanna cry. I see fools living it up, and I wanna die. Shit, I feel like I got one foot in the grave already. I feel like Jesus is out to get me. Test me, and watch me fail. But I know it's not too late for me. He told me there's more out there than just hate for me. Yeah, I see you on a painted road, and I miss you. I can't see you, but I feel you. Yeah, I feel your soul, you know this. No matter what, I know you still got my back. Yeah, I know where you at. And I cursed the day.
Straight up.
I woke up and I prayed for this pain in my chest to go away. Jesus, he just laughed at me. Said my life was a tragedy and I was lost for all eternity. I said, nigga, why you forsaking me? Baby, you breaking my heart.
Straight up.
Oh, man. If I could just go back and start over again, just have one good friend. Shit. I'll take that shit to the top.
Straight up.
And never stop.
Straight up.
Bring that shit back again. Yeah. Damn. Just one good friend. I'm over here. Come back now. Show me how. I don't care anymore. I can't take it. Close to the edge, and I'm breaking down. Yeah, you see me breaking down.
This album is a tribute and a celebration of Lynn's life, from his friends and all his peers. We all miss you, Lynn. I'll see you on the other side. God bless you always. Love, Ozzy.
know some pain. I see the loss every time someone says your name. When you know someone who shines hard, a soul of the age who doesn't care who the fuck you are. You had a friend, a brother who was everything, but he had to go away. That was yesterday. I've lost a lot of people in my time. The good, the bad, the unreal, and the ones who shine. So I know you all understand when I say that until he left, we were ready for anything. We were ready for anything. But this.
Ah! silence has been broken. And I think I figured out the giant lie. Yes, the truth is that your dialect is half truth. And all the conversations tied alone.
This is something we've created. Yes, we're self-emancipated. It doesn't have to be a prophecy. We could be sourcing in destiny. It's broken down to us and them. You can decide who wins. But now's the time. Are you the hood or a motherfucking hunter?
Same old questions I've been posed. What does it mean? What would you bother asking me? Like it's something I should know.
Just cause they paid me to tape it, I guess their money gave me credence. Watch a record store as you slow down to buy the record.
Fuck up! addicted, period. You know? I mean, like, and it's weird because so much of the population is addicted or, you know, compulsive and impulsive. I'm really, like, compulsive about shit. When I can't fix my head with, you know, with a certain drug or whatever, I'll clean something up, you know, or I get really, like, fucking fidgety and uncomfortable, and I fly off the handle easy, you know. And it's like, if I'm not gorging myself on one thing, I'm trying to fill that hole some other way, you know what I mean? It's always this great feeling of need, and it doesn't necessarily have to be of anything in particular. It's just something that you don't know what it is, which drives you that much more insane. It's like that. You know? And that's what a lot of people today suffer from, and a lot of people don't even realize it, you know? I don't profess to know everything about it, but, you know, I know that there's that hole that needs to be filled, and a lot of people die trying.